injuries. Meanwhile, one person was injured in a one-vehicle crash in Manitowoc County. It happened around 4 this afternoon at Highway 42 and 12th Street near Two Rivers. A Chevy Blazer driven by a 49-year-old Two Rivers man lost control. He then left the road and went over a curb. The driver hit a traffic sign, a utility box, tree, and a utility building. That man was taken to the hospital. The Wisconsin State Patrol is investigating the crash.